I went to film cause it's
Good morning. I don't know if this is going to be the start of a new vlog, but my name is Lisa. If this is your first time here, I am on my way to go and get my hair done. But first, we're picking up some breakfast. Lisa? Yep. Oh. Okay, but first we're picking up some Chick-fil-A. So I'm looking a little crazy, so this might not be the beginning of the vlog, but so let's run that back and start that over. Good morning. Today is, I think it's Saturday. And I am... You don't like that way? You don't like good morning? You just want me to say good morning one time. Okay, so Riley doesn't like it that way, so I'm just going to say good morning one time. Good morning. Today is Saturday. I am on my way to get my hair done. This is somewhat of like a birthday hairdo. I also wanted to take some pictures, which I was going to take this week, but I think I might be moving the pictures back. So this is pretty much like a birthday hairdo. I'm going to get a sew-in for the first time in a very long time. And I typically don't keep sew-ins long. So, this is going to be interesting. I think I like the hair that I got. It is by a brand called True in Textures here in Jacksonville. She originally started as like a hairstylist, so she runs an entire salon. She does the damn thing. But the CEO founder name is Pakila Riley. And so I got like this relaxed natural hair, which I'm afraid to like take out of the bag because it's like a 20 inch, but I'm supposed to be able to do a lot of things with it. And I was interested in trying this because I feel like it'd be very versatile. So excited to see this. Excited to see how this is going to turn out and how I'm going to do this, but yes. Thank you. May I have like an extra bag, please?
Extra bottle?
Bag? Yes. Thank you. Here, Trey, why do we have a second drink? Oh, second drink is for me. This drink is for Trey. This is for you. Thank you so much. Yep, that's for you. That's a big one. You too. Thank you so much. That's a big one. Trey, stop harassing her. Ooh, I should have anxious. Okay, just close the trip. Here's your straw. Oh, I got the hash browns too. Do you want hash browns? Okay. Can I get some hash browns? I wonder how them people do that. You know on TikTok they be having their arms out. Come with me on an angel. But it looks like their arm is like, wait, do you know what I'm talking about?
Do you think they have
like one of those things?
Thank you.
You don't like Tawana.
Do I? Why do I look like Tawana? What do you think? Which way?
Are you gonna keep it up?
Well, you could do a lot of things. Like, I could twist it and make it look like my real hair. I could do the 2-strand twist. It's like a thick, it looks like my hair when I blow dry it. But you can style it different ways. But I just had her curl it for now. And when these drop, it'll be like a natural hair, but drop.
I'll just shoot them a text and let them know to please let me.
I actually just got done recording some content. And so the time is now roughly about 3 p.m. And I have to pick up the kids by 6. I think my husband is going to pick them up. I'm not quite sure, but just in case he's running behind doing whatever he's doing with his car, I need to try to run up out of here so that I can be back on this side of town in enough time to pick up my kids. I need to run to the town center to go ahead and get some like stockings. I'm pretty sure I'm going to be shooting with my girl Kimmy tomorrow. Tomorrow is my birthday. And so I believe I'm going to be shooting with her then. And so I need to go ahead and get my looks together. And I think one of my looks would look really, really good with some stockings. And so I need to go ahead and do that. And I have some like purchases that I need to make sure I complete the returns for. And so we're going to make sure we go ahead and run those errands, get that done today. This lipstick that I'm wearing today, y'all, has absolutely blown my mind. It is not the Patrick Ta lipstick. This is actually the Anastasia Beverly Hills. This color is royal red. And she is absolutely stunning. She is definitely giving royal indeed. And so just wanted to go ahead and share that. I'll make sure I link those down below just in case you're interested. But I really think I've just been sleeping on Anastasia Beverly Hills. And now I need more lippies from Anastasia Beverly Hills. So let me try to hurry up, cut this talking short. I'm going to check in with you guys a little later.
$50 budget for you at all times. Anytime I'm going anywhere with you.
I don't.
$200 is the bare minimum budget for us.
Because I'm a fat ass.
I know you like to eat, baby.
Oh, wow.
No, I do not. About you being fat, I just say you like to eat.
I don't like to eat like that. You like to eat like that.
Mm-hmm. Well, bring your appetite on Thursday, okay?
Mm-hmm.
I believe in you, babe. Yep. I want you to know that, okay?
Well, thank you so much, babe. I appreciate that. Okay, so I made it out here to the town center to run the couple of errands that I needed to run. I needed to exchange some Vans for my daughter, which I was able to do. And then I went into Express, and let me tell you guys about Express. I'm about to express my frustration because they have jeans $39 on sale, but it's like all of their jeans lately have been like these stretchy, etchy type of feel like jeans. Like, it almost gives the feel of jeggings. And I don't like that. I don't like that jeggings feel for my jeans. And so I asked the associate, and she was like, yeah, most of our jeans is like we're moving into that direction. And I don't think I like that. And then it's like just a limited amount of red. And while I know I always reach for black, I would love some red, at least like one sweater. Can I get like one red sweater? They have maybe like one red turtleneck up in there. And I didn't pick it up because I know online, I think it's like $19 online. So I did not pick it up. So that just frustrated me. And then their leggings only had like 2 sizes. And this is like the thick kind. They had a small, medium, and then medium large. And then they had like a weight, specification, and then they had a height specification. And so for the larger end, of course, I met the height specification, but the weight specification, honey, like, I exceeded that. So do y'all not make any for my size? So I'm curious to see how that's going to fit. But that also has frustrated me. Like, Express used to be that store for me. Like, I know my sizing, I know my sizing, I know my sizing. But she is slowly not becoming that. I don't know what's going on. So let me try. I think I'm making good timing. It's 4:28. I have maybe like 3 more stops to make. And then I should be good to go and pick up the kids. But that like frustrated me. Like, really, Express? Nah, dog. And so now I have these items. I feel like I had to finally stop and slow myself down because I realized that I was probably spending a little too much. But I bought these like red boots. The hardware is gold, and I'm not really like a gold hardware type of girl. But I'm looking at these and I don't know if I truly want to. I might just have to keep them. I might keep these and return the other ones. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. So I forgot that I had something in my trunk that I had to return. So I got a purse with some gold hardware that I can use to return these to. Okay, so I think I might keep these. So let me run back over to Express. Hopefully I can still find a good parking spot. And look at a pretty little girl. Hopefully I can still find a good parking spot. And yeah, let's see. 4:31, I think I'm still making good, decent timing. I'm giving myself 15 minutes, so 4:45. We got dinner in the oven, and now we're putting up this tree. I've been procrastinating putting up this tree, and Riley says she can't wait no more, so we're working on that. So I wanted to do a theme for my tree. I wanted to add black for some reason, and I wanted it to be like black, silver, maybe even some gold accents and green, but I can't find any green anywhere, and so it's going to have to be the teal from the year before, the black and the silver. So we're gonna have like a Jacksonville Jaguars team tree, and I'm okay with that. My husband's okay with that. So we're gonna finish up doing this tree, Riley. Yes. I might start the day off tomorrow.
Yeah, and I have my camp shirt on.
Your camp shirt on that you probably gonna fit finally this
and
year.
And I farted.
I don't know why my face looking just chunky chunk. My face is, I don't know why my face is looking like chunky chunky, but. You better not fall.